Hey, what's up, Poketubers? This is HSF144, and since I don't have a pack opening battle for you today, I will be doing a binder update, a trade binder update. And yeah, I'm sorry for not having one. Probably would have lost, but yeah, I forgot to talk to somebody about who's scheduled next because I actually forgot. I've been very busy with like schoolwork. But yeah, next week will be fun, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, so let's get started. My wants list will finally be in the description, and because I actually have enough level X's and all that stuff to actually, to show. So, yeah, but I'm also looking for Kiram from Noble Victories. Who else am I looking for? Well, just Kiram, basically. Some and then the EX's and level X's. So, yeah. Let's get started. Alright, so I got a Zekrom with the gray background, Mew Prime, Yanmega Prime, Gengar Prime, another Gengar Prime, Zekrom, and actually this Gengar Prime and this Thundurus are being traded. So I got the Zekrom promo, Tornadus full art. Alright, hold on. Okay, so I got, this is like some good deck cards, Super Rod, two of them, Virizion, this is just Japanese Arcanine, Bisharp, wow, Scrafty, Levani. Alright, and we got a Revive, Entei Raikou Legend, Pokédex, Sigilyph. This is Stoutland Reverse, whatever. We got a Catcher, and a Water Energy from Black and White. Alright, so we got Mandibuzz, Max Potion, Gothita and Gotharita, another Gotharita, a Pichu, and a Reverse Ninetales. We got Smeargle, Metagross, a Berserk Reverse, and I have this in holo. Three Shuckles, Sigilyph, Rotom, and a Bronzong. Got two Mime Juniors, Levani, a Magby, another Levani, Mr. Mime. Got a lot of Mucks. This is for people who need Mew Box. Two Slowkings. Got four Mandibuzz, two Weavile, three Dodrio. Reverses, I got Professor Elm's Training Method, two of them, a Full Heal, two of them, two Crushing Hammers, Cheerleader's Cheer, and I got some Market Trickery. I got some Lost Worlds, Flower Shop Ladies, Judge, Copycat, got some Burn Towers, a lot of Charons. I was looking for so many, and then I found out I didn't need that many. I got two Great Ball Reverses, Energy Returner Reverse, three Defenders, a Seeker, a Trickery, Cheerleader's Cheer Reverse, a Rare Candy, Plus Power, and this Gyarados is here, I don't know why. Not too great, but yeah. We have a Communication, two Revives. We have a lot of Black Belts. I'm just running through this just because these are just deck cards. Rare Candy. Some Switches. Energy Exchanger. Another Gotharita. Metal Energy Reverses. A Dual Ball. And we got Cubchoo, and now we got like some Heartgold SoulSilver Energies. The Fire. Fighting. And Lightning. And then another Fighting, and we got like another Gothia and Gotharita, just in case people needed them. Okay, alright, on to the next binder. We got Grovyle, Munchlax, Combusken, Mudkip, Bonsly, and Pikachu. And these are all McDonald's promos. And this is a Venusaur from the CD promo. Okay, and we got some cards from the Master Kit. I'm not going to go through them just because I'm not really sure anyone's interested. This one's the Mew deck stuff. Some energies that are unplayable, and then we got some reverse rare energies. Hoenn Energy WP, Hoenn Energy GL. Now here's some reverses. We got Glaceon, Dewgong, Dusknoir, Dugtrio, Solrock, Miss Magius, Cradilly, Claydol, Parasect, Blissey, Smoochum, Golem, Dustox, and Azelf, Marshtomp, Tauros, Kabutops, Dusknoir, FB, Aggron, Roserade, and Zangoose Reverse. So we also have Terrakion Rare, Terrakion Holo, Cobalion Holo, Sawsbuck Reverse, Acelgor Reverse, Clefable Holo. This one's Call Legends, this one's Hercules Silver, Sudowoodo from Unleashed, Latias Promo, Espeon, Porygon Z, on the other page, Machamp, Wigglytuff, Altaria, Gardevoir, Milotic, Kabutops, Mawile, Fionn, Nidoking, and, alright, these are the EXs, Rayquaza EX. This is supposed to be traded, but I haven't received the card, so just PM me with an offer, and I'll PM the guy to see when I was going to receive it. Alright, so we got a Gallade 4, and Gallade 4, Luxray GL, Blaziken FB, and the Golem are near mint, and I'll show you why. The Gallade 4 has some, like, scratches on it, but, like, it's not really that visible. I traded at League, that's why. Luxray GL Level X, same thing, really. Like, there's just, like, scratches. It's really hard to tell from this camera, but, yeah, these are near mint. I value them lower, obviously, so, yeah, in case you're looking for them, you'll get a better deal. Again, scratches with the Blaziken. And there's little, like, pokes, or whatever. I don't really know how to describe that, but, yeah, they're near mint. The Golem is good on the front, but there's some edge wear. See that? So yeah, I dropped them like a dollar less or whatever. So yeah, just let me know about those. But Altaria is definitely mint, which is awesome. And so is the Rayquaza. And we have an Elf Lithograph from Heartgold Soul Silver. So that's just it. Oh, I also have a lot of Piplup promos. A lot of Piplup promos. And a Turtwig. But yeah, so PM me with offers. Definitely check out those level X's and EX's because I really want to get rid of them. Yeah, so check out my wants list, and I hope we can trade. So that's what I have for you today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Oops. Oh, duh. Okay, I'll see you guys later.